Ingrid's on the phone. She says her wrists are sore and damp.